AP 1455 and some 03 X-Type. Runs good. Two good headlights, front bumper. Looks pretty good, actually. Actually, no, it's scuffed up at the bottom there. Passenger side fender looks good. Passenger side front door and rear door, look like they were scuffed all along the side there. Quarter panels, bubbling, rusted, all that. Good taillight, rear bumper is scuffed up, chipping paint, you name it. Lid looks good, good taillight. Quarter panel on the other side is also rusting, bubbling.
Driver's side rear door
is
scratched up. Front door looks good.
Power windows. Can't get the passenger side front door, front window to go up. The other ones work. Has 125,000 miles. I believe I have a picture of that, but whatever.
Heat and AC
works. There's no radio in it. Let's see about the transmission here. Drives in reverse. Oh, let's see. Does not look like it wants to go forward at all. Goes in reverse though. AP 1455.